of the components that you want to pay a lot of attention to for pre-existing is frequency, duration. So, and duration obviously would be from typically from the onset of that action. And severity need to be clearly stated in each of these complaints, prior and after. So do everything you can remember in that history that you got to get that information. And remember the best scale that we like to use is a scale of 1 to 10. The thermometer scale of 1 to 10 gives you 11 potential options from 0 to 10 versus mild, moderate, or severe. Okay? So having said that, pre-existing medical conditions. So again, we're listing the complaints exacerbated by a new injury. The four most important factors, and I just talked about this, severity, frequency, duration, and quantifying the ADLs ultimately down the road, not here, that's going to be a very important factor. So list all previous complaints that are not exacerbated by the new injury. Okay.